first go down inside though a little bit and then start to pull something up.
Ha ha.